we're going to Cannery Row, everybody. I'm talking to the camera. We're going to Cannery Row to watch the movie Star Wars Episode 1, The Phantom Menace in 3D. And the theater in Monterey, California is, there's two. There's one in Del Monte Center, which is not the one we're going to. And there's one in Cannery Row. We're going to the Cannery Row one because the one in Cannery Row used to be IMAX. And what I've been reading on the internet is that Cinemax or whatever, you know, all they did was, you know, change the logo, but the big ass screen projector and the 3D goodness is still there. 7.1 surround sound is awesome. Man, I'm very excited. But yeah, that's awesome. And look, it's a beautiful day today. Wouldn't you say so, Mom?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited. Yeah, we're cold. But I'm also excited because today I'm also getting a Nintendo 3DS and Super Mario 3D Land. Now, I don't know what color I want it. I don't know, but that doesn't matter. But today's going to be a big day. Busy, 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 and maybe, perhaps, and I am going to do an unboxing of the 3DS and review of the game. But for right now, this is all that I should say, I guess. I'll see you on Cannery Row. And yeah, that's it. See you in Cannery Row. So, back at Cannery Row. Hello, John Stenbeck. We're now headed to the old IMAX theater. We're watching Star Wars, Episode 1 in 3D, where the old IMAX theater was here in Monterey, California. Hi. And we're about to cross the street and to see it. And now it's the Cinemark XD, or I don't know. But here it is. Right there. Let's walk a little more. Yep. Right here. Amazing. And there's it. There it is. All right. Hold on. Let me get a better shot up. Now let's go inside. This screen right there, this is the ceiling. Down there is the floor. Wall. This is so cool. What?
Why did you take your phone?
Because I'm filming. I'm filming the initial awesomeness of this place. Oh my god! Beautiful. Unfortunately, I can't film the film, so sorry. Bye!
It's raining. Man, we just came out from seeing the movie, and ooh, crap, I hit myself. And it was freaking awesome, man. I got three posters. Yep.
Three freaking posters. Yeah, boy.
I'm tired. Right now I gotta go to Del Monte Center and buy me a Nintendo 3DS. But I have posters. I got three posters because I got greedy. I got really, really greedy.
Boom. Star Wars, The Force Unleashed.
It's epic. Go watch it. Mm-hmm.